guys, welcome to a new video, and we are starting the video off from North Pier. Up on a seagull, and another one. And look at that. Driver certainly brought some people out to it. It's definitely busier compared to what it was yesterday. Considering yesterday it was absolutely lashing down, today it's not too bad. Here you got people out and about on the beach. Got people out and about on the prom. You got a dog there doing roly-polies in the sand. I think you got a dog there trying to take a paddle. And there, of course, we've got the Blackpool Tower and the big bright circle in the sky called the sun. Because, we're not really seeing much of the sun. Especially on a clear blue sky like today. Yeah, holy crap. You got that thing there. Just playing about. Oh, I think it's time to try and get a thumbnail. Yeah, we've got steps here leading down onto the beach. And then, got the wheel on central. And just there is Blackpool Tower. And there's me and nearly losing balance and falling down here. What's going on there? Transport stops. We've got the comedy carpet here. Why is that trying to make the sudden stop? I'm not too sure. Tower Dungeon's got new signage up. the tram's come out of service. Not too sure what's going on there. One minute there's like a horn sound from the tram. Next minute it's just completely turned itself off. Yeah, certainly a lot more people about today compared to what there was yesterday. This is a better example of what Blackpool should be like. All this where they died or something. You know what, I'll tell you something. I love to take myself on that big wheel on Central Pier. Now that would just be amazing going up that. This weather's a bit better. Looks like that donkey's out. Just over there. So it's nice to see that donkey's out and about. Hot dogs in there. To be fair, quite a few fast food places that were open today. They've got a Central Pier going anyway. It's all in full swing. We're at the other side of the pier now. You got a fun path there. And just look at that for a view. Holy crap. You got Sapo and Pledge Beach in background. Showing big ones up there yet though. I suppose. So I'm going to turn these places open for tourists. But the trouble is though, and you think, well, why can't locals go? Because fair enough, that sort of thing, it's going to be more towards tourists rather than locals. Yeah, there's definitely quite a few people out there compared to yesterday. But it's definitely helping. But saying that, I don't know whether it's mostly locals or whether there's a few holidaymakers out and about. Imagine some might be holidaymakers or tourists out of town. On the pace you would have, probably have a mixture of locals and tourists. That thing with Blackpool, all these tourist attractions, you wouldn't get a mixture of your locals as well. Thing is, there was locals, we get sick of seeing it. Nah, we don't. Certainly got a plane out anyway. Probably flying school or something. It feels chilly. I think as soon as I've finished this video, I'm going to be off home and start doing my edits. But yeah, this is Sunday the 3rd of March. But I do get multiple videos per day. Just like the prom ends up being a long video because I do it from North Pier up towards South Pier. Probably end up calling these videos like walk with me or something. Some terrible title names, really am. That hotel over there's got music full whack. I think I'm going to head up this ramp here. Down the top path. My god, I'll tell you something, that was a drag and a half. But take a look at that. We've got aircraft up there. I think this, yeah, see it slowly coming in. You can tell. Slowly make it its way in. One day though, I'll end up bringing my dog onto the beach. I always do these walks whilst the tide's out, and by the time I'm thinking, oh yeah, I'll bring my dog onto the beach, tide's back in. He'd love a good run on the beach. But saying that, he'd love a good walk as well. I won't be getting any footage of Pledge Beach today because with big one being shot, and a few other rides being shot. The park itself just looks like it's closed. I mean, I do feel sorry for the park because it's getting a lot of bad press. Because you got like the Ice Boss ride that's waiting on spare parts apparently. Big one's not ready just yet. So they've opened the park up and not everything's ready. I mean, a lot of it won't be their fault, but yeah, go and try walking down here without sliding my backside. I think, to be honest, if I was somewhere where I didn't really know, I probably wouldn't care about myself vlogging too much. But since it's in my hometown, and there might be like people that might recognise me, like if I'm in a shop or something. I don't really want my face, well, I don't mind it, but I'd rather keep myself to myself. I don't fancy I don't fancy a lot of people going up to me and saying like, "Hey, it's you off YouTube." I mean, I don't mind it, but I wouldn't have anything against it. All them seals down there. Jesus Christ. All the this weather's just amazing today. Sunshine and clear blue sky. It's definitely brought people out. I mean, yes, they brought people out, don't get me wrong, but weather wasn't really all that nice. Whereas today, weather's a bit better. In fact, it's a lot better. Much more improvement compared to yesterday. The ice pit's actually bone dry and all that ground's dry. They don't need to worry about getting muddy. But obviously that won't happen till late on in the year. Yep, and here's South Bay coming up. Yeah, this house definitely looks winning. I can smell that stuff again. Banking called Health or Cover the Coast, that looks pretty busy. Fair few people stepping over. I suppose one thing with working a seasonal job in Blackpool, if the weather turns bad at all, and they're like, well, there's no point in opening because it's going to be dead. Then... You're a bit stuck. South here. Looks like something's just lowering down. Yeah, this place is still shut. Chippy's open. That place is open. That cafe is open Well, yes, it was actually shut. Yeah, we've got Sandcastle here, as well as the casino restaurant bar. But this definitely helps anyway. I mean, even over there, Velvet Coaster, got people out over there. But before I wrap up this video, we'll take a look at the outside catering units closely at Pleasure Beach. Take a look, see whether they're open or not. You can actually book now for 2024. Got prom treats open, but these ones here, such as burgers, fries and that lot, all three outlets are all shut. Which is a bit disappointing to see. Is that the end of the road for the prom units? Interesting to see what's going on in here. They've just emptied the whole wall out, which is a bit strange. So yeah, we'll do a quick video of around here. Pizza Hut, hygiene rating of 4. I think that's been up in throughout the year, to be honest. Can't wait, please believe it or not. Yeah, we've got quite a few things open.
Guess what?
I suppose we'll just have to wait and see. See what happens there throughout the year. See what opens and what doesn't. It's like this here. Yeah, that's closed. It's chippy. Yeah, the big one's still got scaffolding up, so that's probably why it's not opening yet. For health and safety reasons, they probably want to clear that scaffolding.
And even the car park's full.
That's definitely a new one. So it's people that have probably gone to Sandcastle, South Pier, and or on here. I think this tunnel's pretty busy as well. It's definitely bringing people out. Not bad weather whatsoever. But sure it's not the water fountain as well. They've got a big dipper going. If you enjoyed that video, hit like button, hit subscribe, don't forget to ding dong that notification bell. I'll see you all in my next video. So for now, take care, take it easy, peace out, catch you next one.